Well, what's up, guys? This video is about this truck and well, I guess the last video I'm gonna make about this truck. I hadn't too long made an update about this truck, and well, it was doing pretty good then. Still is doing pretty good, I guess, mechanically wise, but well, let me show you exactly what the problem is. Take a look here. Yeah, so it's been in an accident. So. What we'll do is, I did start it up a couple weeks ago. It was, I think it might have been the first time it's been started since the accident. The accident was a while ago, and it was hard to start then, so we'll do it now to see what it does. But I did have a bit of a hesitation problem, so here's the key to this thing. Of course, it is a 5-speed. Biggest key on here. Oh, there you are. Breakers. Oh, there's the breaker. Oh, yeah, he did. Okay. Let's see. Key in there. Come on. Find it. There. Okay. Airbags came out, obviously. Key is on. Clutch in. Wasn't too bad that time. But however, for some reason, it does feel like it's down the cylinder now. It does feel like it's down a little bit. Just a little bit. So, right now, it's current mileage on it. And that light was on before. I thought about the airbag being on, airbag light being on, that the airbags wouldn't work. I know when I had the accident with the probe, the airbags didn't go off when I had the accident with that. Smooth out now a little bit. So. Yep. Well, it runs and drives fine, but you can't really drive it because of the way the bumper got smashed and it's up against the tire. You can't really turn the wheel to the right. It kind of rubs up against the fender there, so. See how it does that? The only real problem it's had, even before the accident, was doing that. You see, you know what though? The maximum was doing on cold starts too. I might be with the idle air control valve. As before, I couldn't even get it to idle. It did sound like losing compression on one cylinder before. Still start and restart fine. See? So. Anyway. So, rest in peace, girl. I don't know what's gonna happen to this thing. I guess it's going to the junkyard. So, see you later, guys.